she might hit the club with us.
This is Hustlers University.
How to make money, right? I don't bullshit. What do you know how to break?
I know how to fucking break the fucking matrix. You gotta fucking learn how to just...
Who here is tired of being a fucking broke?
You know, you finally got asked the fucking question. Who's tired of being a fucking broke? Now you're hearing it. Why don't you want to hear it? It's time.
Look, you got me as a fucking teacher, right?
That's the only thing about these older ass men. This is what the fuck they do. They get married, they get comfortable, they have a bitch that sucks their dick every fucking night, and a lot of niggas, they get comfortable with that shit, and that's the shit that fucks them up. Then the matrix gets in their head, they think they're too comfortable, then they're fucked. They realize when they're like 50 years old, fuck, I wasted my whole life getting stuck in the matrix and getting used to bullshit. Now I don't have the fucking cars. I don't have all the bullshit. Now I'm just having to play fucking GTA for the rest of my life.
No, you ain't waking up with six bitches in your bed.
You gotta wake up. Wake up. Wake up.
You need to wake the fuck up.
This is a dream. Wake up.
This is not real. Wake up.
Come on, bros. Could be a fucking sick cunt, okay? All of us have it in us, mate. I don't wanna fucking hear it. Be a fucking bro. Get it done.
This is the first moment. We're out.
SA bound, baby.
Where the hell are we going right now, man?
We're going to D-Money's fucking crib. Very fucking moment pulling up D-Money.
Reunion with D-Money.
I haven't seen D-Money in literally like over a month, but we're leaving McAllen, Texas right now. Heading up to SA.
About to have a mid.
So by the time we get there, it's going to be light and shit. Just know in 4 hours, we're going to have a mid.
Yo, Mikey just won 500 bucks off a fucking scratch off. No way.
We don't got time to scratch these. We just scan these bitches to see this shit.
What the fuck? 500 bucks, 500 beans.
That's like five blue boys. That's like five blue boys for a taco.
Just like that, we're in SA, about to reunite with D-Money. Haven't seen him in like a month and a half.
I literally haven't seen Darian in person since he freaking left to SA, and now we're here.
He said pull up, that's what we did.
That D-Money cop.
I could hear the cop from fucking out here.
Yup!
What the fuck? Is this a trap house?
What's up, buddy?
Let's get it.
What the fuck is going on here? Where's the bitches?
We gotta go find them.
Let's go get them, nigga. We're here.
This is the spot. This is where the fucks go down.
It's already gone down.
It's been known you love the road run.
No fucking RAs, nigga. This is what it's about, nigga. No fucking knocking at the door at 4 a.m.
Where the hell are the road runs? Let's go find them.
Y'all gonna love the campus.
All I'm saying is we made it. I have hella homework, D.
Wait.
Pool Sun Lounge. I slumped the whole way over here. I literally just teleported to San Antonio and now we're out here in the mix. And we're gonna be here for years.
I know, I'm not surprised.
What the fuck is going on today, Darian?
First we're gonna get a pump at the fucking wreck and catch some fucking road runners because we're gonna be running through.
Look, we need to catch a pump first things first.
Austin, that's where the move's gonna be.
Tomorrow morning, we're heading out to Austin for the UT versus UTSA. You already know what's going down after the UT and UTSA game. Freaking parties everywhere. Am I right or am I wrong, dude?
You're right, nigga. We honestly don't know how it's gonna play out because, like, we're in Austin. It's kind of a win-win because we win, it's history. We lose, we're still in Austin. It's fucking litty. It's a titty.
The first mission that we have to accomplish,
you gotta get a pump.
First things first, Miggy, we need to get a fucking pump. No chance. Charity sends out here. We need to fucking earn this shit, alright?
That's all I had to fucking hear.
Did he figure it out for us? Yeah. Just know the pumps, they're on the way.
We're not paying no 10 bucks to fucking work out. Fuck that.
Andrew Tate would say, just get the fucking shit done.
Hey, just work out, bro. Fuck paying.
We ain't gonna pay for no workout. We're gonna fucking work out. You know it's about to be Friday night and shit. We gotta earn the sun, bro.
I know
we're gonna get drunk as fuck tonight.
Gracias, the fuck?
She knows.
What?
She knows we snuck in, bro.
I don't give a fuck. I don't care where we have to catch a pump. We could catch a pump right the fuck here on the floor. Drop and do some fucking push-ups.
Just like SPI, we figured it out.
I'll catch a pump anywhere I fucking want to. Like that, you know why? Because I don't fuck. Oh shit.
You leave it without me, motherfucker.
Is this elevator pose?
Hold on, this is in fire line.
Oh, hey, how's it look? Look at this shit.
What the hell do you know about the Northern Lights, Darian?
What's
up? Northern Lights? You're about to find out.
What you got in your fucking hands,
Northern Lights.
I'm fucking ready for it.
Take that shit down right now.
Oh shit.
Put shit, man. I can't take it because I don't want to die of a heart attack today. The Addies plus the Northern Lights can never go wrong.
Never.
Over the course of the next 3 days, we need to get shotties and we need to get pumps. First things first, we gotta earn this end. That's how it has to be.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one broken caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under?
Get that shit done. Put in that fucking work. If you're watching this video, do push-ups. Pause the video right now. Do 100 push-ups. Resume it. That is what I like to see. And you know what? If you haven't checked out my other content, go watch my last video. Go watch all the videos so you can know what the fuck is going on with us. Darian.
Climb over right now, you won't.
All we need to do is pop an Addy and we could freaking go all the way to the
fucking top, man.
Come on, bros. Could be a fucking sick cunt, okay? All of us have it in us, mate.
I
don't want to fucking hear it. Be a fucking bro. Get it done.
Oh, my face is charging.
How much fuck money? That. How much money for you to jump from here and climb to the top?
$20 and I'll do it.
You do it for $1.
I'd do it for $1. Mark my words, one day we're gonna be doing that off of time.
What do you think about that, bro?
I'm popping no fucking acid, fuck.
I'm just kidding. No acid. What about the Addies, Manny?
I love him.
He is the Addy man.
Yo, I need a bitch.
Go.
Go, Matt.
Yo, I'm not.
Dumbass.
I'm a bitch, bro. I'm a pussy.
Lesson learned, because tonight, that's not gonna happen again. We're gonna Mac on every shot, all right?
Hotel, nigga. Miguel Solis, we got your text. We're gonna get the loadouts ready and we're gonna be ready for fucking war. We're gonna be ready to take down whatever.
Reinforcements.
Where the fuck is Noah? That's the real question.
And then, nigga, lots.
Look, we're ready for war. We're gonna get the four locos in our system. We're gonna be ready after that. Did I not tell y'all we're pulling up to SA? Even though I'm not going to UTSA, I'm gonna drop out of college and still pull up. Because you know what? At the end of the day, college is not teaching us how to get rich. It's not.
It isn't. I'm forcefully having to go, but I'm trying to travel the world, motherfucker.
Zizz pose right now. You look like a six-shirted cut, man.
That bitch was walking, that's all.
The hickeys.
The hickeys? Never, ever,
listen,
ever.
Never, if you're with a girl, never leave a fucking hickey, right?
Look, I'm fucked.
Females out there, you can't be leaving hickeys on us, man. I mean, who do you think we are?
We're not fucking animals, okay?
We're not fucking animals.
You're not fucking property. You're not marking your fucking territory. Shit. Fuck out of here with that Joe Schmo bullshit.
We are not property for y'all to be marking. So next time you try to leave a hickey on any one of the boys, you're gonna get the fuck out of here and you're never gonna appear with us again.
Fucking Joe Schmo.
You're gonna get some lost with some Joe Schmo out there in the trenches of fucking LA. That's where you're gonna end up. I've said it once and I'm gonna say it again. UTRGV. Lost. Y'all need to come up here to UTSA. I've been at UTRG for a couple months now and it is certified lostness.
Where the fuck are the mat?
Today we're learning no more Joe fucking Schmo. If you're a Joe Schmo, you gotta get the hell out of here. Because there's no Joe Schmoes allowed in UTSA, alright? Look around.
This is Hustlers University.
How to make money, alright? I don't bullshit.
This is a college class, but
I'm gonna teach you basics. Making money, none of this broke shit, all
right? If you want to be a brokey and go to college and get, $50,000 a year? That's what college is gonna do. You need to focus on the bigger things. What's your dream? You need to fucking do it right now. Fuck up and do your shit, man. Get it done. Go buy scratch-offs, because that's how it starts. Buy scratch-offs and have a gambling... No.
Have a gambling addiction.
Fuck it. Do not gamble.
Says the gambler.
You fucking spoke fast.
What do you know how to break?
I know how to fucking break the fucking matrix. You gotta fucking learn how to just fucking break it, nigga.
I should be a fucking professor, bro. Who here is tired of being a fucking brokey?
You know you what? Finally got asked the fucking question. Who's tired of being a fucking brokey? Now you're hearing it. Why don't you want to hear it? It's time.
Luckily you got me.
The matrix is holding your mind.
Luckily you got me as a fucking teacher, right?
That's the only thing about these older ass men. This is what the fuck they do. They get married, they get comfortable. They have a bitch that sucks her dick every fucking night. And a lot of niggas, they get comfortable with that shit. And that's the shit that fucks them up. Then the matrix gets in their head. They think they're too comfortable. Then they're fucked. They realize when they're like 50 years old, fuck, I wasted my whole life getting stuck in the matrix and getting used to bullshit. Now I don't have the fucking cars. I don't have all the bullshit. Now I'm just having to play fucking GTA for the
you
rest of my life.
You ain't waking up with six bitches in your bed.
You gotta wake up. Wake up. Wake up.
You need to wake the fuck up.
This is a dream. Wake up.
This is not real. Wake up.
Break the matrix.
We need to get fucking paid, nigga. That's it.
We need to break the matrix. College is not the way.
I don't want
to
hear it.
You can't say I'm wrong. Has anyone that went to college learned how to get rich? No.
So what you're saying is I gotta drop out of college to get rich.
What I'm saying is y'all need to subscribe to the channel. Manny, what exactly is going down?
We're figuring it out. We don't know where we are.
We're gonna get it done. We're gonna get it fucking done. Alright?
End of story.
I'm not blacked out yet.
Look, we don't even live here, but it's up to us to figure out how we're gonna get all this bullshit.
Literally our mission to get alcohol and to get a move. We are in the trenches of San Antonio right now, but we're gonna get there. On the way to get the alcohol, the non-alcoholic beverages.
The hell. Hey,
I feel pretty certified. Feel like I look good. Got some shades on. I'm just fucking
good
ready.
All I know is we're gonna figure it out right now. we're gonna go get the. Oh shit, the moms are pulling up.
Oh fuck.
Girl!
See this, my ex, she's a fucking demon. If you know, you know. She's a demon.
All right, so early in the video, I bought this RA ticket. Just 100x my money, 500, just like that. Gonna spend it all on the twisted tees and the titos.
Oh, chill, bro.
Caught in for reinforcements?
Nah, I just had to make sure. And then
oh my god.
Is it the plug?
Huh?
Are you the plug? Who's the plug?
Yeah.
You're the plug?
Yeah. No, I am.
You're the plug?
Yeah, plug.
Well, I'm ready.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, what the fuck is that in your hand?
Hey, bro, you're asking too many questions, dude. Asking too many questions.
It's
find out later, though. You okay with that?
Fuck no.
This masterpiece right here. But it's never used, you know? That should be gay. It's not gay. It's not gay that I don't use it, you know?
Well, it's door handle.
Dude, it's not...
After a long time of figuring it out, it's literally night time now.
Hey,
what's in there?
Just snow. Fucking figured it the fuck out.
Snow.
We always figure it the fuck out, and look what just happened.
We're always breaking the matrix. We're always figuring it out.
We don't even live in this fucking city. And look,
we just figured it out. So we broke out the matrix, is what you're saying?
Pretty much. Nothing new.
Always breaking and hacking the matrix.
God bless.
Look, we're gonna go dorm to dorm, and we're just gonna find shoddies that are about it.
And once we do that, we're gonna have a maid. Fuck.
Manny, are you destined?
I'm destined to be successful, rich,
look,
and famous, bro.
All of us are. Look, I lost my shirt. But look.
Look.
He didn't lose his shirt. He didn't lose his shirt. He knows what he's doing. Hey, what do you gotta say?
Certified.
Fuck it, bro.
Hey, what the fuck's in here?
Hey,
Manny.
Okay.
If you're my girlfriend, I would not approve.
Hell no.
Hey, I wouldn't even let you out the door like that.
Fuck no.
She's eating bread, she's sobering up, she's getting right.
Soper up, Manny.
Look at this shit, bro. Look at her.
Is that good? Yep.
It's a fucking machine right
now. You know why I'm eating bread?
Why are you eating bread?
Yeah. That's all that's on my mind, bro.
Damn me up, nigga.
You tell me how much.
Oh, look, round two.
Oh, shit. Sanjina, what are you doing to this girl?
She wants it.
She's gonna be on demon time for real. She's gonna be on demon time for real.
What is your name?
You don't remember my name?
Jen,
yes.
Jennifer.
Yeah.
Jennifer Lopez?
For sure. For sure.
All right, let's go to the club. Let's go.
Nah, the camera's lit though.
Sanjina, what are you doing to this young girl? I'm just kidding.
She's not young, bitch.
She's
21.
21.
I'm 21 today.
So we're gonna go celebrate.
On the weekend.
We're gonna go celebrate at the club.
Celebrate what?
Your 21st birthday.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I have to go in first because I'm the only one with a fake.
I have a real ID, man.
One person.
I'm gonna pull up like this, fun. Blindness and shit.
I'm probably gonna need like one drink. Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah.
Okay, so look, I'm soft. Right now, I am. Sauce. I'm about to bring y'all, every single one of y'all watching this right now, I'm about to bring y'all into the sauce with me. So if you're new to this channel, subscribe. The fuck are you doing, man? Turn on post notification. Join the sauce, bro. Because soon, if you're watching this, you have a chance of getting in the mix and fucking getting out of that fucking bed and getting lit. You need to get sauce and you need to get there. But remember, in the couple videos you saw Darian saying, you could get lost in the sauce. You just need to have the sauce and not get lost in it. That's a cheat code. We're gonna get there, guys. Subscribe, like, comment. And get there, bro.
We're about to enter the fucking trenches. We're gonna be in the fucking trenches. What's like?
Oh, shit.
Over here.
What?
Where are my keys?
What do you got?
Oh, shit.
Ow, my head just smashed on some keys.
I don't have my keys. They're here.
Miguel, what's happening?
Let's go, bro. We're in the trenches and Uber is here. Let's go. We gotta go.
Where's the extra battery for the GoPro? Oh, shit. It's right here. How's it going?
Marie.
All my shit's in there. Shit, better stay close, man. That's how we pull into DT, man.
You're ready.
She's ready.
Hey, you up next.
You're up next, man.
Man, I'll see you right now.
Hey, tell him.
Hey, we're gonna hit the Longhorns tomorrow.
Stay tuned for the next video. This isn't the end. Yo.
Let's go.
Oh, shit. Wait, I forgot my twisted. Holy fuck.
Hold on,
I forgot something. Oh, shit. Full sandbag, you already know. What the fuck is in that full sandbag? Oh, shit. All right, let's go. Now we're ready.
Y'all need to get there.
You need to get there. Hey, wait for me.
Let's go. Hey, she might hit the club with us right now.
What?
I wish, bro.
What do you mean you wish?
I really fucking wish. Like, if I didn't.
Girl, do the hair?
Should I cut my hair?
Let's go.
Fuck, I know. I'm sorry. you. Oh shit, and we go.
Woo! Yo, what the fuck is happening? Oh shit.
Well, I'm tired. I think I said I was sauced in my last video more than I've ever been in my life, but this time I'm even more sauced. I don't think I've ever been this sauced more in my life, and I'm only getting deeper. I am only getting deeper. Where's the Uber, Miguel?
Uber's right fucking here, right?
Fuck.
Nigga, drink that shit right now. But you need to drink that shit right now, bro. Right now.
It's not even open. Shit. Guys, we're hopping in a random car. I don't even know who this is.
Mikey, do you have Max's Nick, yes or no?
Get in.
I hope I do.
Do you have it, yes or no?
I don't know. I haven't even checked my pockets. What the fuck is going on?
I don't know, Michael. What? Do you have his Nick? He's gonna make you pay him $20.
Is it, what flavor is
green.
It? Green.
Green? Yes.
No,
this is red apple.
No, he
doesn't. That's mine.
Oh shit, well then we got it made.
Don't smoke in here.
Is it okay if we vape in here?
Yeah, don't vape.
Okay,
don't vape.
Okay, no vaping.
Who let me sit back here with Michael?
Okay. There is no such thing as vape. What the fuck is that? Hey, Andrew Tate once said.
Michael, hey. Shut the fuck up.
Hey, bro, I'm sauce.
Subscribe to Mikey's YouTube. Stop.
Subscribe.
Me and the girls.
Irvin.
Herb. Oh
shut
my god. Herb.
Oh. Shut the fuck up.
Step from
that's
me.
Such a weird.
Yeah. I already know. Gotta get right.
I need to check this shit.
Going to fucking tea. Holy shit. Holy shit. Look at him. Fucking loving it. Loving it. Yup. Chug it. Oh, that shit's gone, brother. That shit is gone.
It's gone. Strip club. Bro, my eardrums fucking hurt.
I can't hear anything.
That's how it feels for like 2 hours.
I feel like I'm deaf, bro. My ears are fucking ringing. God damn. Only God knows what went down. And this camera. I don't know what the fuck went down in there. Why are y'all saying goodbyes? It's not like it's over.
Bitch, is this way.
I know,
bro. Manny.
So,
what the hell just happened, bro? Well,
we were in the fucking trenches of some club in San Antonio.
We were fucking in the sauce in a club.
We were just in the sauce. We never saw the end of it. And
holy shit. This is fucking aggressive. Yep. Nothing new, right? Taking all these pictures.
Nothing new.
It's okay.
Nothing new at all, bro. Nothing new at all. Tomorrow is fucking running through fucking Longhorns.
And I'm Sasha now, but tomorrow going to Austin, so y'all be ready. Subscribe, like, comment. Y'all ready.